In this video, I will highlight some features which will help you to enhance editorial efficiency as an editor in Editorial Manager. In Editorial Manager, color-coded signposts are designed to allow editors to easily identify which folders and submissions require attention most urgently. Green indicates the submission is on schedule. Amber indicates the submission needs attention, and red indicates that the submission is late. Depending on the folder, these colours may refer to actions the editor needs to take, or actions the reviewer needs to take. For example, red in the New Assignments folder signals that the editor needs to invite reviewers to the submission as soon as possible. Red in the Reviewers Invited No Response folder indicates that the reviewer is overdue in responding to the invitation. Within each folder, the color-coded signposts are also added to the left-hand side column of each submission. I will now explain how to identify the review settings for a submission. The Review Settings section displays information about the settings configured for each submission's article type. Submissions will move to the Submissions with Required Reviews Complete folder as soon as this number of reviews have been completed. If invited reviewers fail to respond within the invitation window, they are automatically uninvited after this number of days. Another method of improving editorial efficiency is to utilize the Alternate Reviewer feature. This functionality helps to prevent the problem of over-invitation and reduces the need to continuously monitor the number of invited reviewers. If the journal requires two reviews to be completed, we recommend you invite no more than four primary reviewers and set up a minimum of four alternate reviewers. To add an alternate reviewer, tick the Alternate box and then Proceed. Click Confirm Selection and Proceed. Click the Reviewer Selection Summary hyperlink to return to the Reviewer Selection Summary screen. The newly selected alternate reviewer is appended to the bottom of the list. If an invited reviewer declines an invitation or is uninvited, the first alternate reviewer will be invited automatically. The system will continue to automatically invite reviewers from the list as and when they are required. You can use the Grip tool with drag and drop functionality to reorder the list. In some cases, you may wish to replace a primary reviewer with an alternate reviewer who has similar expertise. You can use the Link tool next to the alternate's name to do this. Now the alternate reviewer is displayed below the linked invited reviewer and will only be invited if the linked primary reviewer declines or is uninvited. The color-coded signposts and alternate reviewers are two features in Editorial Manager to help you to enhance your editorial efficiency. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.